Good morning. I'm Bradley Sayre, Service Manager at Symbiont Service Corp.
I'm Jim Howarth, the Director of Field Operations at Symbiont Service. Today we're going to show you a tutorial on how to use your Symbiont pool spot thermostat. If your heater was manufactured prior to March of 2021, your thermostat will look like this. A few of the things you'll notice is you have some LED lights here. Right now it's on spa, indicating that we're on the spa setting. This water temperature light is on, indicating that's what your water temperature is. And right now it is actually heating. To change the settings, you have to unlock the screen first by swiping across like that till you get the unlock code. Now you can make all your changes. You can switch from pool to spa with the pool spa button for the pool spa temperature settings. You can change your temperature setting with the up arrow or the down arrow. And then you have your mode button. Heating, cooling, auto cool heat, and off. If you want to make any changes, all you have to do is hit the up arrow, and that switches to the desired temperature, so you know that's what you're changing. 584. When you get it set where you want, you stop, and now it's reading the water temperature. And here's your, once again, your selector switch for pool or spa. So for units manufactured before March of 2021, this is how you unlock the keypad if it's programmed in with a combination. You swipe, that unlocks the screen, and now you go to change it, and that's how you know it's locked, because it said LOC. The combination for this one's 18. I'm going to hit the up arrow until I get to 18. And then you hit pool spa, that unlocks it. Now you can make all your changes.
Next, we're going to show you how to set your thermostat on your heater on units that were manufactured starting March of 2021. So again, to unlock the screen, you just slide your finger across and you can get in and make all of your changes. You can do your auto set point, your heat pump off. You can do heat set point or cool set point. It shows you the temperature, it shows you the compressor is in delay mode, so on and so forth. You can switch from the pool mode to the spa mode, and you can change your temperature set points by using the up and down arrows. Okay, so we're going to show you how generation 2 works. And again, this is pool heaters that are built from March 2021 to present. So if it has a combination in it and you need to unlock it, it's very similar. You just go past, it's unlocked. You have to enter your code. This particular one, the code we set for is 18. You get it up to 18, press the enter button, and now you can change your temperatures again and switch back and forth between pool and spa and all of that. That's it.
So one of the most common questions we get asked is, how do I change the setting on my thermostat? So all you gotta do is go to our website and watch these videos, and you'll be able to change the settings yourself.
Thanks for watching. We hope these videos will help. And again, you can find them at geothermalflorida.com.